lost in a holy war. Listen up, hear the patriots shout. Times are changing. In the end, sure it was clear.
We're trying to do something. What we're trying to do is infuse into our schools and into our communities something that really isn't being done in and around us. We're trying to find an intentional way to develop the character of our young people, of our students. And I think in a really simple way, we can do that by asking the question that's not getting asked.
Incredible is how inspiring he is and how kids really get a message that they are powerful. I love that. Have him to your school. It's amazing.
Sometimes it is the people that are the hardest to love that most need it. And that's our job. Our job, like Gina and Stina, is to help people feel love. And sometimes that doesn't look like a feeling. Sometimes it looks like a choice. Houston. Will this fight tonight?